You know, they were making fun of my upper octave. Maybe I should just stay in one octave. No. Okay. You know, basically, this is kind of humiliating. What do? You just act like a monkey. I don't fucking plan the melody in my head. Are you kidding me? No, I just fucking hit keys and then repeat it, see if it sounds good. I sort of got a feel for planning the notes a little bit. Mostly it's being a monkey, you know? There's anti-patterns and shit. It's not so good. It was a weird day when I realized that when I was young, there was a huge chasm separating mortals from immortals. And people like Led Zeppelin that made songs, they were immortals. And then one day I realized, holy fuck, I can make a song. I was like, wow, that is the weirdest thing. My whole life, there was like the immortals are the ones who make the music, and the mortals are the ones who listen. Like, holy fuck, I was like, wow, if I just play some notes, I make a song. That's not entirely true. I've gotten better at, anyway.
Thank you. deal.
We'll be right back.
che ho bisogno della distanza ed è per questo che le cose che amo sono prossime alle stelle.
Thank you. Thank you.